Namibia must repent and prepare for the coming of the Lord.